And now for part two of the Forgotten Ones. I did die the last time, so we'll see how this goes. It should go fine. That zombie thing killed me. I had to walk back here because I didn't reach a save point before I stopped playing. So I did find a shotgun along the way. At least I think that's what this is. Alright, so we have to find where that zombie popped up. I don't remember if he popped up upstairs or downstairs. I think it was upstairs. Definitely upstairs. Alright, so I'm thinking maybe this time I should run from him instead of trying to shoot him. Maybe I'll make it out alive that way. I don't know. I guess we'll find out. Or I could try. There's that door right. Okay. I think if I walk this way. Oh, yep, there's that guy again. I think he's gonna be the last door down here. At least that's where he was before. Oh, there he is. Oh gosh. It's actually a little bit scary. I ran into a freaking. No, 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 no. Right, maybe I can hide behind this and he won't be able to get me. Where did he go? Alright, he's right there. Looks like he's trying to come this way, but he's stuck. Haha, he looks so funny. I don't even know what this thing is supposed to be. Alright, looks like I got him. That thing's weird, man. Alright, so back into this room over here. Let's see what we got. Not sure what that's supposed to be. It's some sort of book. That scared me for a second there. I didn't know what this was, the screen thing. Gnarly. Oh, safe slot. That's nice. Alright. Okay, I guess we're going down into the basement. Looks like I'm out of ammo. I probably won't. I'm not sure how to use my mech kit. I don't know how to use my mech kit. Don't know how to use the mech kit. Here you go. Oh gosh. Yeah, that scared the crap out of me. That was really, really, really bad. Alright, now I have to figure out how to use this med kit. Go read this letter. The baby crib. That's. Apparently I died. Bled to death or something. Alright, retry. So, we'll go in with a better strategy this time, hopefully. I know he's in there. I just don't know what to do from there. Seemed to work better this time. Looks like I only have 2 shotgun ammo or 6 or something. Okay, we'll go read this letter over here. My baby, not my precious baby. The innkeeper had gone mad. I tried to run, but it wouldn't let me. Everyone were terrified. And my husband had gone missing. He hasn't been gone for 2 days now. Yeah, English, man. English. This guy doesn't know English. Alright. Okay, so. Really need to figure out how to use this med kit. For next time. Controls. Where are controls? Where are controls? Where are controls? Controls. Controls. Hmm. What do you mean continue? Don't let me out. Alright. Alright. Here it goes. Here goes nothing. I got scared the crap out of me the first time, but we're all good to go now. Oh, I don't like this game at all. That's really, really creepy. Maybe I can like, let's see some stuff. Maybe we can like shoot him through here. Nope. Alright. So that's quick slot 3. We're going in here. There was somebody in here. Alright, that's a creepy. Now let's dude, screw this game. Screw this game. I'm so done. I'm so, so done. Run, run, run! Oh my gosh. Yeah, that was pretty bad. Oh, what's this? Do I have a broken lamp here? It's definitely broke. It's not doing anything for me. Okay. Some bottle. Alright, so it looks like I might have abandoned that. So back to the pistol. Doing pretty well on everything. This could get really bad for me really fast. Oh, they have bolt cutters. Nice. I really need more ammo. I can't open that. Alright, here it goes. Oh, Q by default to use the health things. Okay, got it. So if I use it, can I use it now? It doesn't look like it. Alright. Still down to the pistol. Can't pick up the med kit. What's that say? Not sure. Alright, so we're in this like creepy tunnel thing. I'm sure there's gonna be something in here that's gonna try to kill me. Oh! Found some TNTs. Alright. Can't pick up the barrels. Oof! Alright, looks like I can shoot him in the head. Like most games, they die faster. 3 bullets left, so that's not good. Alright. Do we go this way or this way? Which way? We'll go left. Some more ammo. That's good. Nothing left. I guess it's just the ammo. Get rid of the pistol. Reload. Alright, we'll go see what's on this other side. Looks like we found some more TNTs. Ah, it's getting really, really dark. Is this where it came from? Is it very possibly where it came from? That was probably where it came from. Not sure though. Yep, it was where I came from. Because it looks like the only direction to go is either this way or that way. So I kept this guy going this way. Or maybe it wasn't. I think that was the direction I came from. Oh my gosh. It's size of barrels as the dead guy. Okay, I remember that. Stamina's getting low. I guess we're going this way. Nothing around here. Dynamite everywhere, man. Couldn't believe my eyes. The end of the tunnel had been used as a disposal for the dead women, men, and even children were among the pile. I would never have thought the madness controlled the head of the innkeeper. Yet my brother believed that he'll be able to save these people, and heading home, this is too much for me. Oh, nice. A sledgehammer. So it looks like found a sledgehammer, so we'll come back this way. Nothing over there. Can I equip it? Apparently not. Okay. I can't use the sledgehammer. Gosh dang it, didn't I kill you already? Looks like I'm down to like 7 ammo here. Go back over here to the door. There it goes. Really hope there's a save point here because I don't want to start over. It has to be close though. Otherwise this could get really bad for me. I'll check this corner. I don't think there's anybody in here, so I think we're safe. Looks like I got another med kit. Oh, save point. Nice. Oh, it looks like. I think we have everything we need. Time to move on. It's like there's... I think this place was a hotel. Some torches. I found the gosh. Oh, it's a dragon. That's cool.
Okay, we see it yesterday.
Who's talking though? I can't open the car. This game is actually pretty scary when you can figure out where you're supposed to go. can't see anything at all. Alright, okay. I miss my torch. I really can't see anything. So it looks like this is just a small square room, is what I'm getting from. Oh, there's a door. Snitchell's Mansion. Mansion. Can't even talk to me. Okay, there's a car there. So somebody's obviously here. This was the door I came in at, I think. Alright. Into Snitchell's Mansion. No, bleh. So hard to say. I don't even know if I'm saying that right. Looks like we got some oranges. Oh yeah, I shouldn't waste my ammo. Okay. Here goes. It's locked. Do I have anything to unlock it with? Sledgehammer? What about the key? Nope. The explosives. Alright, it looks like that door is locked, like, for good, for now. Okay, The door is on the car is locked. Why is there a vehicle here? I have no idea why there's a vehicle here. Guess we'll go with this one. This is a gift for me. I don't know how much longer I can play this game. My nerves are off the wall, man. Me and two others. I need a moment. Okay, me and two others reached this vast manor, only find it empty. We followed the tunnels, and this is where it led us. We've experienced strange things so far, and it seems like our third man is going insane. I can't stand it. Whoever's reading this, help us. And not being able to see anything does not help me at all. Alright, okay, I found the key. It's scared the crap out of me. Alright, so I guess from here, we have to go up to the top floor. Okay, so the next save point I find, I'm probably going to stop. It's almost too much. It's going to scare the crap out of me, man. Oh, that's creepy. It's messed up. Looks like somebody killed themselves. More body bags. Okay. What is happening? Gosh, damn. I swear, so I look at this mirror one time and something jumps out, I'll have a heart attack. I wonder what happened in here. It doesn't look like there's anything in here for me to pick up, though. This room's, like, pretty empty. There goes my camera, my headphones. And my mic. Yep. Alright. Got the headphones back. I don't know where my mouse went. That was a good. Alright. I think everything's still working, hopefully. Didn't break anything. Alright, where is the save point? I really want to stop playing right now. It's just getting worse and worse and worse for me. Alright, there it is. Alright, I'll see you guys for part 3, maybe. I'm not actually sure if I'm going to play part 3 right now, but we'll see how it goes.
I have heard many voices lately.
I'm having like a... so shaky right now, so shaky. Well, thanks for watching. See you guys.